Here we are at 10 Frankmore Avenue. We're just going to go down the pipe and investigate the joints. Okay, so that's what I've joined there. Is it on the actual joints?
We don't know. I think it's further that, yeah, way down Malcolm. It looks pretty good there, eh?
Join there?
Yeah. So see those joints? They've had someone else camera and they were doing three, they were looking around like that.
Oh yeah.
On the joints. And they're pointing out that there's a gap on the joints, but when you butt this pipe up, or the socket is towards the back. That's how the socket's work. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
It's like when you pop it into the junction, into the socket, there's a stopper, plastic stopper.
Yeah.
That's flowing over.
Yeah, there's water flying down it now. Actually, what we might do after this.
Flush.
Another joint.
Download all the same now from here.
Yep. Join. Join there. One of the joints there.
Yep. We've got another junction seam there.
This is stub flange, eh? The manhole.
It's another joint, there.
Yeah. And is there a junction above you?
Yeah, junction there.
So that must be the last junction.
There's a junction.
How far have you gone?
Not too sure, that bloody counter.
Oh,
they got a photo of the joint?
They did have one there.
Yeah, that's your final junction because that's the last one on top. So you'll be not even a meter from the manhole now. And this is the joint I want to check. Keep going.
Well, it looks fine.
Okay, on that. Sorry. Nothing up there, eh? The other side of the manhole, last.
That's the manhole there.
Yep. There we go. Right. That's up there, bro. So there. That's dropped, eh?
Hmm.
Fuck. Well, that's the problem, bro. But if it's dropped in favour though, eh? Like, do you know what I mean? It's not like it's created a lip.
It's hard to tell.
And there one, bro, that shows that quite clear.
Hmm. Well, I mean, that's probably clearer. Yeah. On a laptop?
Yeah. Well, yeah. What I'm trying to say, though, is like, but that looks, although that the downstream side dropped, eh? Is that how you'd see it?
Yeah. Let's go check the rest, because that's...
You see it was holding a bit of water back there, eh? Oh, bro, just one thing here. Once you get into that manhole,
yeah,
it drops an 88 and goes down. So will you be able to pull that back up?
We'll just stop at the edge.
Yeah, just be careful because it definitely does. Oh, it actually is 245. It's like a monster's tail. Is that underwater, bro?
Nearly there. put a lip on it.
Pretty much there, but it would be good to look at that.
Yeah, all right. I think we stop it there.
Yeah. Are you able to come back, throw to that drop, and mark it with your wand?
Yep, I'll just stop the video.
Yeah.
Eh?
Yep.